everyone. Welcome to PUBG Mobile Halloweeks. Today, I'll be showing everyone our Halloweeks exclusive gameplay at the Cheer Park Training Grounds. You don't want to miss out on this if you're a thrill seeker. You'll be entering the training grounds alone, challenging wave after wave of monsters to try to improve your record. Each trial lasts for 5 minutes, and players need to survive 6 waves of monster attacks as the time counts down. Once players enter the training ground, they'll be able to select weapons and equipment from the table. As players need to fight against various types of monsters, knowing the characteristics of different monsters will help them win. The Hound monsters and Speed monsters are very quick, but they have low health. You might be pleasantly surprised if you use a shotgun, which deals high damage at close range. Venom monsters are able to attack from afar. We recommend using pillars or crates as cover to help you defeat monsters that can use ranged attacks so that you can guarantee your safety. Shield monsters have the most health. The shield they carry in front of them is able to block some of the player's attacks, but it makes them move slowly. Players can pull away from them before unleashing heavy attacks on them. Self-exploding monsters will blow themselves up after taking a certain amount of damage. It is best to keep your distance when defeating them. You'll need quite a lot of ammo to defeat shield monsters and self-exploding monsters, so ensure that you always have enough firepower. When players run out of ammo, players can replenish their supplies at the table. The buildings of the training ground are transparent, so that other players in the cheer park can watch your battle from the outside. Of course, you can also watch someone else's battle to learn tricks that'll help you fight the monsters. Have you seen the training grounds ranking? This is where your results are recorded. You can compete with your friends to see who can last longer in the training ground. Why don't we make the loser give the winner a jack-o'-lantern? After all, Halloween is almost here, and strange Halloween decorations and players in different costumes are everywhere in the cheer park. What should I dress up as? It's so hard to decide. It's the PUBG Mobile Cheer Park Halloweeks special event, Trick or Treat. What are you waiting for? Let's play tricks together.